Your poop is trying to tell you something about your health. Bloating, fatigue, or discomfort? Let's decode it. Here are three key signs to watch for. I'm Dr. Partha Nandi. I'm a board certified and practicing functional gastroenterologist, and I'm here to help you understand your gut through your stool. So here are the key signs. First, color does matter. Healthy poop is typically medium brown due to bile processing. Green stools may indicate too much bile or rapid digestion. And this can often be from leafy greens or even stress. Pale, clay-colored, or yellow stools could suggest poor fat absorption, possibly linked to liver or gallbladder issues. Remember to always check with a doctor if colors persist outside of diet changes. And consistency is key. The Bristol stool chart is your guide. So for example, types 3 and 4, smooth sausage-like, these are ideal. Type 1 and 2, hard pellet-like stools. This can often mean constipation, likely from low fiber or dehydration. Types 5 through 7 indicate loose or watery stools. This could point to food sensitivities, infection, or inflammation. Adjusting diet and hydration can help normalize this. And remember, frequency tells a story. Normal bowel movements range from 3 times a day to once every 3 days. Less frequent movements might indicate sluggish digestion, often tied to low fiber or sedentary habits. More than 3 times a day could signal inflammation or irritants like lactose or gluten. Remember to track patterns to spot issues early. By paying attention to your poop's color, consistency, and frequency, well, then you can catch gut issues early. Addressing these signs with diet tweaks, hydration, or stress management can reduce bloating, boost energy, and leave you feeling lighter and healthier in just weeks. Grab more gut health hacks in my bio and follow for Truth Over Trends.